Hi, my name is Grace and I'm a senior here at Fulton. I'm doing picture this because of my teacher, Ms. Bolivian's, need for new Spanish textbooks. Getting these new textbooks has been a need in her classroom for many years. Ms. Bolivian has taught as a Spanish teacher here at Fulton for 16 years. When she first started, the books that she uses for her Spanish lessons were brand new. A flood in the school in 2014 destroyed many of the textbooks. Now there are currently only 30 textbooks available for the students to use. Many of these textbooks, though, are ripped and missing pages from all of the use over the past 16 years. Some covers are hanging on by tape, and some pages are often taped back together throughout the books. Over the years, I have had Ms. Bolivian for 2 semesters of Spanish. Personally, I have used the books she has now for her lessons many times. I have seen firsthand the poor condition that these books are in. It is difficult for Ms. Bolivian and her students to have a smooth class period when she has to worry about which students would have to share with each other. Having a textbook that is missing pages while trying to follow along with a lesson is also a disruption. The lesson would be stopped for the student to have to share with another. Throughout the years, each textbook has passed through the hands of roughly 80 kids. The average class size for her Spanish 1 and Spanish 2 classes is 20 students. 45 new textbooks would be able to cover the classes she teaches every semester, so each student could actually have a book to take home and work with. The price to buy the textbook she is currently using new is $110. The total price to cover these new books would be $4,950. Receiving new books for her classroom would benefit so many Fulton students currently and in the many years to come. The lessons in the textbook are a big part of her daily plan, and much of the learning is done out of these books. Espero que puedan ayudar a los estudiantes de español aquí en Fulton con nuevos libros. Gracias. Adiós.